in a relationship, do you have arguments about money? Is your boyfriend cheap? Or flip it, does your girlfriend want you to spend more money? Is it important to be financially compatible?